And welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Pillars of Eternity Blind. I'm the RPG Chick.
Let's see what lies this way.
My sentiment is exactly. We'll go clear out the rest of this Fog of War crap, and then we're going to head back here. Yep, that's the graveyard of backer messages. And, yeah, we found a loose stone or something here that's bound to lead down into, what's his name's fortress? Raedric's hold.
No problem.
Unless this road actually goes there, but I figured it's a back way. It's a hidden way through sewers or some such thing. This dead adventurer had quite a lot. Oh, ram horn helm. Alright. Nothing special I can see about this other than its shape. Gold rot chew, a turquoise, and 4 silver fennings. Thank you, dead adventurer. Stuck in the underbrush. Oh, hi. Stags. Interesting. You see us. Why aren't you running? Oh, wait. Hold up, guys. Orland's cradle. Wait for me! Okay. Some more of the burn lady stuff. I can't go there. Yeah, that's the way out. I wonder where that we go to after that. We actually still have a little on that side to look at. Clearing out all fog. I'm not exactly sure where they got fog from. I mean, technically, this isn't war, it's just exploring and killing things. We are not a battalion. Look how quick we cleared that out. We got a little more area over here, though. Gotta go do it, gotta see it. Let's see what's there. Or is that what we can't see because of this rock?
That's it.
So, I actually do want to see which place is next here. That's Raedric's hold. Oh. Alright, well, let's go see what's in the graveyard thing. What exactly we got up here? We have to go all the way around, don't we? This is a pretty easy area. Just some spiders and wick things. A couple skeletons. Pretty easy. Almost like a starter area. Well, I'm sure it would have slaughtered us at level 1. Are we heading off too quickly? Yeah, we are. Run! Run! Dooby-dooby. Now, I know we found this loose flagstone or something, but let's go back into sneaky mode just in case it's trapped or something.
I shall be discreet.
Yes, and so will I. Oh, it's just a loose brick. I figured we were going to go inside the place. Alright, fine dagger. What is this? Amulet of Health. Ooh, nice. Max Endurance Bonus. Plus 15 max endurance bonus. Amulets are most often gems, medallions, or other items worn around the neck. While some serve a purely ornamental purpose, many are imbued with charms and spells to aid the wearer, like this one. Torques are stiff rings worn around the neck. Like amulets, they often have magical properties. You know what? I feel like giving this to our wizard. No. You know what? Let's give it to him. Let's give it to Canna. He dies so often. What's he doing with Bearhide down there? Potion of Minor Regeneration. Let's give that to him, too. And a Jasper. Not sure if he found jaspers. I'll just read this quick. Jasper is found in the wild as a dull mottled stone, frequently in red or green, but often with a variety of colors lent by other surrounding minerals. While relatively easy to find, polished, the stone's distinctive swirls of color give it endless variety. And I zoomed out there. Bloop. Yeah, that whispering is creepy. Alright, so, endurance 77, health 246, 306. Okay. So, it doesn't affect his overall health, just gives him more endurance. Maybe he won't fall so easily in fights. Oh wait, add this to his quick slot. Done. Oh, stop. Ain't nobody got time for that. Okay, so we're moving on to Raedric's Hold. Exciting. Gotta finish this area off pretty quickly. Pretty much went without incident, I'm happy to say. No hugely impossible monster. In the midst of easier monsters. There's been a couple areas like that. Alright, say goodbye to the Eastern Wood. Yeah, I wrote it down. In sneaking.
Let's see what lies this way.
Raedric's Hold lies this way. So that's Cadnua. Right, this was on the map the whole time. Right. We still need to move on from Cadnua. 6 hours, except. Cannot be used in combat. Can it be used before combat, right? I haven't tried that trick yet. All right. A whole new world before us. A whole new world. This is the zone that will soften us up for the keep, I'm guessing. Woo! And I'm probably driving you guys crazy with how I just systematically go through it like this.
An impressive keep, but I doubt we'll be welcome inside.
I don't see a keep, dude. Not yet. I see flowers, though. How do we get past her? Alright, they're just gonna go all the way around, aren't they? Huh! Determined to get this thing! And they went past it. Alright, so no one has to level up at this time, no. Now I also have birds chirping outside, so that hopefully will add to the ambiance if you guys can hear it. If not, I don't know what to tell you, because if I close the window, I'm going to sweat to death. I have a new headset on the way with a noise-canceling mic, unlike this one. So hopefully that will be a vast improvement. Springberries. Doop to doop. Yeah, I'm waiting for my Sennheiser headset. Comes next week. Can't wait. I actually want to get a new graphics card, too. I'm actually, believe it or not, looking at the GTX 980 Ti, which just came out. It's like, I found it on sale somewhere for $519. If I take my holiday pay for July 4th, I can get it. Of course, it's gonna... I probably won't have enough. I'll be short 100 or two, and I'll have to save up that money till next week. Yeah, it's a major purchase. But that's what I like about computer systems, is you can just add to them bit by bit. Upgrade. River Reed. We've seen that, right? I'm pretty sure we've seen it. Wait, that's not even it. Yeah, we've seen it. The new thing is the golden celery. Oh. A river runs through it. I can see that. Or a moat, perhaps. More of a reed. I can't get any further than that. Well, I would switch back to running, but I don't know if there's people across the moat who would see us if we did that, so let's just grin and bear it and walk stealthily all the way back. So far, nothing of note, just some vegetation. Nothing to fight. I guess his guards have that taken care of. They have the land cleared out over here. And the only thing we'll have to destroy, or kill, rather, is them. And I'm sure I'll have fun doing so. I can be quite murdery when I have the inclination. A heavy stench rises from the stagnant waters. Ugh. Is this their cesspool? You guys cesspool overflow? Jeez. I tell you guys about... Oh! They don't see us? Let's explore the rest first before we look at the Nudwin and Edwin and... Take a look over here at this thing. Stagnant water. Yep. read, of course. Well, a great deal of this map is taken up by this moat or river, whatever the hell it is. Oh. The castle's bell tower rises up over the walls before you. Thick vines have grown over the outer wall, weaving over and between the stones. The vines span nearly the full height of the wall, curling over the parapets. I'm not going to jump over yet. I want to explore some more, but let's examine the wall. The overgrown vines look fairly sturdy, though it's unclear whether they would bear a person's weight. Far above, you notice that a section of the parapets has fallen away, presenting a gap in the defenses. Alright.
Let's see what lies this way.
Yeah, let's not go out of sneak mode when we look at sections of walls. I did not do that. Alright. I guess we'll talk to these guys first, maybe? I'm gonna just save, just in case that's a very bad thing to do. Boop. Well, I see no sense in sneaking if we're gonna talk to them, so... Yeah, okay. Enemy spotted. I'm all of a sudden glad that we just saved the game. Well, they've seen us, so, I see no use to pull out the bows and arrows now. Knockdown skill. Let him run up here, so we can stay in the middle and get everyone with our Holy Radiance here. And, Amplified Thrust off of Eater, same as usual. Aloth. How tough are these guys? We don't know yet. Let me just, Magic Missile on this guy. And I know, they're not really Magic Missiles. Dun, dun. Huh? I can't tell there. Good. Looks like I'll get all of us. Damn. Get that guy here. Well, just put it right on him then. It looks like he's gonna stay there and just draw his bow. Looks like he's got a bow, yeah. Longbow? Soul Shock off of Eater. Nice. That was easy. Oh, look at all the goodies! An estoc. Have we seen these before? These long two-handed swords are easily distinguished from greatswords by their narrow, spike-shaped blades. Estocs are not commonly used by warriors in the Deerwood, but their value against heavily armored opponents is undisputed. Well, that's too bad they didn't get a chance to use it that much. Somehow I don't feel that bad, though. Scale armor. Helms. Lockpicks. Golden Sewell and Copper Skeet. Okay, take them all.
Sure. Yeah. Nice and slow.
Yeah, sneaky sneak time. I feel like saving here because that was actually kind of... I feel like we were kind of fortunate there. I don't think it's gonna... I think the difficulty is gonna ramp up. I mean, going in the front way is just stupid, isn't it? Goodies. Oh! An archer. Well, since the guy is so into arrows, I guess we'll give him some. Courtesy of the Pillar's crew.
Yeah.
Can we hit him through that? Oh my god, yeah. This is gonna be tough. Raedric guards, okay. Do we knock down people? Does that work? Because I haven't... Maybe I'm not paying attention, because I haven't seen it happen yet. Could also be I'm not doing it right. That's also a possibility. Guy over here. Holy radiance type thing. I can't see. Oh my god. He doesn't cast holy radiance yet. We're gonna chop to pieces, guys. He's down. Tana's down. Hold up. Where's Aloth? He's getting attacked currently. Isn't he? Let's see if we can get this off. 20. Off of Eater like usual. I can't get all of us. Who's this? Theodas? Who's that? Durance? I can't get us all. Durance is hurt, so let's leave Theodas out of the running. She's got her own healing. So we'll do that. So probably getting interrupted like crazy. Okay. DS. Heal. Oh my god. Heal. Probably get off Arcane, that's really quick. Arcane is not. Ouch. Oh boy. Still hasn't cast it. Our priest is down. That means we're doomed. Just hit him. Knockdowns? Yeah, are we knocking people down? What's going on? Oh, I don't want to do that. What did I redirect? Eaters? Here. Hit him. Firebrand is here, right? Hit him. Knockdown. Hit that guy, because he's gonna keep interrupting you anyway. And, yeah. God be with us. Yeah, this is a bad idea. Oh boy. That crept up on me. Why are we not activating that? That should have a little thing going. Because she's out? No, she's gonna cast it. Oh, she didn't get to cast that. You see him heal a little bit because he's... This Raedric is healing him. But it can't keep up with that. What? He was like almost dead. Knocked out Eater. Eater activates second chance. Oh. What's that again? I don't even know what that is. Did I take a skill or an ability in that? I could see him take out one more. That would be great. Nope. Yeah. Not doing it that way. I knew it was stupid to go inside the front door.
Sure.
Well, we took out those two guys. Let's hope it doesn't have everyone on alert. Like, Kulsk said, they'd probably be on alert anyway because of all their failed attempts to get through. So they kind of ruined it for the rest of us. No, I didn't mean to hit that. I meant to hit... Where's this thing? Here it is. Now, I suppose we'll use our grappling hook to get across. Jump to reach the vines! Okay. You get a running start on the bank of the moat and leap, aiming for some of the thicker vines. Your handhold sways, and there's an ominous cracking sound above, but the vines hold. The tower looms above you. Climb up the vines. You climb up the keep wall. Oh no, sorry. The climb up the keep wall is long and wearying. Wearying? I guess that's a word. Aloth and Canna begin to lag behind, fatigued. really. But in time, the top of the wall comes within reach, and you are able to pull yourself up and over. Athletics 3. Well, we all made it. This is good to see.
Quickly and quietly.
Oh, yeah. So, yeah, I think this is the better way. A robe. Offering minimal protection, cloth armor consists of layers of wool or linen cloth. Though it does not provide much protection, it is the least restrictive type of body armor. Yes, yeah, because hardly anything's there. Duelist's hat. Right. Raedric Guard, okay. Let's hope he doesn't have, like, 10 of his buddies come with him. Can we get to him from there, or do we have to round the corner?
Yeah.
Around the corner a little. Not bad. I waited a little longer for some of these arrows to go off. Wait. Thrust. Arcana Song. Oh, another one. Eater, are you even attacking? Yeah. Who's that? Where's Firebrand? Can you run around and attack as well? Magic missile on this guy over here. Boom! Can't see from there. Let me just join in with the carnage here. Soul shock off of Eater. Ah. Us? Hmm. That was quick. Oh, did we fell that guy already? Oh, let's get him. I thought it was still here. Well, we hung around to get healed, at least. It's always a good thing. Arcane Assault. Bow, leather armor, acorn helm, see where it gets his name, or how it gets his name. Silver Fennings. Four of them.
I shall.
You shall. A poleaxe. Mail armor. Nasal helm. Nasal helm. And a silver louche. No idea if I said that correctly or not.
Margaret's fire casts light in dark places.
Yeah.
All right, so at that door, oh. Priest of Barath. All right, I was going to end the episode here, but we got this Priest of Barath, so we got to take care of him. And by take care of him, I mean slaughter him mercilessly. Locked and loaded.
Yeah.
Oh boy. Palette of Barath and an archer. So far. Keep this up, gonna have to rest soon. But hey, sleep is fun. What am I doing? I just didn't want to select him. Who's that? Who's this? Yeah. And that. Thank you. He must have thrown up some kind of shield. Yeah, Holy Radiance. Well, we can do that too. Absolutamente. Two can play at that game, my friend, and we got other tricks in store. That he hit us with. We knocked him down. Oh, he's still there. Oh, that's a paladin. I'm not even sure. Alright, now we do our soul shock. We can do necrotic lance as well. That's always fun to do. Yeah. Shield. Holy shield, or whatever the hell that is. What is it? Armor of Faith. Sounds better.
Yeah.
Lava root.
Try another necrotic lance with this guy. Although we can't see, maybe we'll get it. Time for Theodess to wade in if she can get a spot. She's out of focus. About divine terror. Poor guy.
Will be on seek.
All work? Durance frightened for 18 seconds. Look at all our buffs and stuff here. Nice, and they're all buffs. I don't see any bad effects. Not yet, anyway. Let's finish this guy off. And hello.
That's it.
Boom.
I cannot keep up this pace.
I know, that was disgusting, wasn't it? We need to rest, I know. Leather. I can't get the mouse over if I hold down the shift, so. Alright. 6 silver fennings, I guess. Oh boy. A great sword. A mace. Small shield. Plate armor. Robe. Cape. A full helm. Bonus. Padded cap. 8 copper pans and 8 copper pans. Oh. You know, I can't work like those. Okay.
No problem.
Let's see what lies this way.
This might be the end of all this. Yeah. Longer episode this time, guys. Longer episode. Alright, so stay tuned next time when we go in this door. We will enter the fortress and destroy all who lurk within. Just because, hey, you know, it's a quest. It's something to do. You know what? We do need rest.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to sneak up on you. I just... Well, you seemed... preoccupied.
Oh, now Aeloth is concerned. You've just begun to stretch and soothe the aches from your body when you feel Aeloth over your shoulder. He looks away quickly when you notice him, kneading his hands into squirming fists. What's on your mind?
I suppose I've just noticed you acting a little, unusual lately. Talking to people who aren't there, remembering flashbacks of your previous life. I just want to make sure you're doing all right.
Yeah, you know, the medication, you know, it's been keeping me normal, but, you know, out here in the wilderness, I just ran out, you know. He seems to be wringing each bead of sweat from his fingers. He stares at a spot on the ground. I guess I don't know... Oh, I want higher perception all of a sudden. I guess I don't know what to make of this either.
Then I'm in good company.
He grins.
I should let you rest. Looks like we'll have another full day tomorrow.
Looks away again. Alright. No one really feels like talking at the moment.
Keeping quiet.
Yes. Next episode. Through the door. Thanks for watching. See you next time, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.